fuck this.
Oh, hey, there you are.
What's cracking?
That dopey cowboys forced our hand. We gotta find the rest of the lost. His name is Michael Townley. Sounds like he's living in Los Santos. Find him.
Really? My cousin's there, but I don't...
Find him, Wade!
Does this mean I don't have to come see the bikers?
We're in a hurry, but not that much of a hurry.
But if we bury Johnny in the desert and then quiet down that bitch Ashley he was in, then they don't need to find...
You think it's clever to disrespect women?
Disrespect? What? I wasn't disrespecting. I was just saying we should kill her.
You called her a bitch. Ain't you got a mother?
Everyone got mothers, at least one.
On the right? That's where they're meant to be.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Hey, you seen Ashley? Johnny's looking for her.
Well, you know, as a matter of fact, I just did, just 10 minutes ago. Yeah, I saw her on the end of this penis here.
Johnny ain't gonna be cool if you messin' with her again.
Oh, really? Well, you don't think so, huh? Well, why don't we just ask him then, huh? Hey, hey, cowboy, you mind that I fucked your old lady? Sorry, what was that? Well, no, you don't mind? Oh, because you're a dead man? And the only sentient part of you left is this little bit of brain and the gristle on the end of my boot? Well, thank you very much, cowboy.
Bullshit!
Oh, I like it, denial. That is first part of the grieving process, brothers. Now let's all hold hands, huh? Oh, looks like you got something you want to say, huh? You got something you need to say?
This better be bullshit.
Oh, where are you guys going, huh? Let's go, ladies! If that van takes us back to the camp, this area ain't gonna have a biker problem much longer. Gaga! Can't fuck with the van! But we can drop those wipers.
Did you see the look on their faces?
We scared them, didn't we?
Yeah, thank fuck they didn't make you for the harmless idiots you are.
You need some seatbelts back here, or straps, or something.
I only keep things in the back I don't mind losing. face. Get you to anything? Soda? Snacks? No? Get in the fucking truck!
Wade?
What are you still doing here? You said...
I said go find a fucking ghost in Los Santos, alright? You looking for motivation? Oh, yeah, pick me up some sticky bombs!
Idiots!
Ortega lives near here, let's go see him.
It's one thing messing with tweaked-out bikers, but the Aztecas? Man!
The Aztecas? It's just a name. Is he Illuminati as well? Anunnaki? Huh? One of those lizard people?
I got this Chinese contact you can meet at the inn. He'll buy all the meth we can cook.
Our enterprise ain't just about meth. It's about guns, too. The Aztecas control the guns, so we're taking them out.
There he is! Let's wake him up.
What? With the truck? No, come on. Ortega runs the fuck out.
You don't anymore. Come on!
The Lost MC are out of business. The guns and crank in this area go through Trevor Phillips Enterprise, or they ain't going.
Saying something don't make it true.
You have been told.
I thought you was crazy, man, not stupid.
I don't like the way he's looking at me.
We was always cool.
He's looking at me.
They're gonna greenlight you after this.
Think about it.
The shot callers ain't gonna be happy.
I think he gets it.
I'll go away, man. But my people...
You sure you wanna do this?
I always let you operate. I didn't have to.
You sure mean business, D. We can go now, right?
This is an unprecedented turn of events.
I always said I was gonna take over.
People say all kinds of stuff when they're 3 days into a smoking party.
You calling me a bullshitter, friend?
Clearly not. No way! You're a man of your word, as evidenced by said events.
If I say something is going to happen, it's going to. Maybe not today or tomorrow, but as soon...
What's going on with the show? Question!
As the moment is opportune.
Understood. Yes, sir.
If I say I'm fucking dead, then fucking dead I am! I'm not gonna raise my balding head on a beach in 10 years' time, saying,
all is well.
Is this about the ghost?
Michael fucking Townley, yes it is!
Well, you told me about him. Your old running buddy. And who was the other one?
Brad was the other one. He's locked up in a federal penitentiary. When he finds out Michael survived that job.
Yeah. What do you think happened?
I knew what happened. I wouldn't be bemoaning these last 10 years I've spent in ignorance.
Some say ignorance is bliss.
For a man with an interest, some may say obsession, with the secret truth kept hidden behind historical events, that's a really weird thing to say.
I was trying to console you.
Get out of the car, Ron. Any time to think. Speak!
You know I don't like using these things. They're listening.
Then make it quick.
That business thing's been set up. The Chinese guy, Mr. Chang, is at the inn.
You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, damn it, Ron? Now I'm gonna have to discipline you, and you know how I feel about that.